Well, thank you. You've been such a wonderful audience tonight. I appreciate your job.
I'm here to tell you right now is when you came in tonight, you probably saw some gift bags in your chairs, and you're wondering maybe why those people got gifts and you didn't. Those are our thank you from the chorus, just a little thank you for your monetary support over the years, for the last couple, I think 2 years. We can't be here without you, and we're so honored that you came tonight and that you have been supporting us for, some of you have been supporting us for a really long time, and thank you again. One of those donors. You may see in your program there's these the QR codes, so it's easy to scan them and donate that way. You can go to our Facebook page, CTGMC, Connecticut Gay Men's Chorus. You can go to our website and do that. We just finished Giving Tuesday, what was that, like a week ago. In the middle of all this, there was Giving Tuesday as well, and many of you supported that. It's incredible. I mean, during COVID, we had to shut down concerts, we had to shut down Bingos, which is our other fundraiser, and because of your support, we were able to continue going, and lots of groups went out of business in that time, or they disbanded because they just couldn't keep going. So we are still here after, I think, 37 years, so like, just incredible. So we're moving into, after this series of concerts, we're going into our spring season, 2024 spring. And we'll be having auditions for our spring performances in January. So if you know, or if you or anybody you know would like to be a part of the chorus, there's some information here at the bottom of your last page of your program, I believe, that is just how to become part of it. And as you can see, the guys love being together. They enjoy rehearsals. It's crazy, you know, after a long day at work or whatever, and they get together and get to sing together. It's really something. I used to think that the performance was the goal of this organization, but it's totally that the group energy every week. It's really something, too, especially after you had a hard day, you get there and you're like, oh, this is why we're here, right? So if you want to join us, we'd love to have you. There's auditions coming up soon. So that show that we're going to be auditioning for is called Pure Imagination. That's our spring show. The theme is about magic, it's about illusion, it's about fantasy, it's about dreams. The playlist is amazing for it because it's all sorts of genres of music are allowed there. There'll be all, you know, from 60 years worth of music, probably 70 years worth. Because how can you not do some of those amazing songs, Spirit in the Sky or something like that? Come on. So that will be here on Saturday, April 27th at 3 and 8 p.m. And we will, tickets are on sale on the Kate's website right now. I think the matinee is like 3/4 sold out already. I mean, crazy stuff. But so if you would like to come to that matinee, please get your tickets soon. The evening show, there's a few more tickets left, but 4 months away and they're sold out already. Come on. So they also we'll be doing that same show in a month later, I think, in Greenwich. The Greenwich Library, amazingly, has a concert series, a concert performance series in their amazing theater, and they've invited us down. This is the third year in a row they've invited us down to do our spring show there. And if you know anybody down there, or if you'd like to come down and see us there as well, the tickets will be available on their website soon. We'll put something on our Facebook and Instagram and stuff like that about when those tickets are available. If you remember, if you came to our spring show last year, Hard at Work, did it make up? A couple of you. So you may remember that we ended that show as Tina Turner, as a large group of Tina Turners. So we had gold fringe dresses, pink Tina Turner wigs. So at the end of the show, we go out and greet everybody, which we'll do tonight. Here we are downtown Greenwich, right in the main street of Greenwich. People driving by like, all these men in dresses, what's up with the men in dresses? Come on. But apparently they liked it, so because they invited us back, we're like, okay, with our dresses. So come down and see what we've got planned for this spring too. But come here first, because it's our family. So then the last thing I have to tell you is, how many of you have been to our bingos before?
Yeah!
So, we monthly, this is our monthly fundraiser. We thought we had to vacate our place after being there 15 years, I think, or something crazy, the Annex Club in New Haven. And we got a reprieve of yet another year. So we've just been told that we can stay one more year. They're going to change that ownership of that, but we got a year still. So it's, if you've been, you know what fun it is. It's the hostess is Kiki Lucia. She's a wonderful host, and the energy is great, and the crowd is always fun, and you can bring any food you want. People bring giant banquets, and they share it with their friends, and you can bring in, you know, as many people as you like. It's $25, and cash prizes are up to $400, believe it or not. So if you'd like to come to that, that's Christmas, or New Year's Eve. So New Year's Eve, it's two nights before New Year's Eve. So, I mean, about December 30th, that's one night before New Year's Eve. Come spend New Year's Eve with us. And Ben, I'm kind of in the middle of something. Ben, are you okay?
Well, don't you hear them chime? Can't you feel my heartbeat keeping perfect time? And don't be asleep. A touch in, you looked at me. Yes, you bumped to me. My heart was open when he tapped me and knocked me off my feet. One little touch, now my life's complete. Cause when he
touched him,
love put me in a fix. Yes, it just like a reindeer kick. Yes, my
heart burst.
Now I know what life's about.
One little touch and love's knocking out. And
bells.
His head is spinning.
I can't hear the bells.
Something's beginning.
Everybody says that an elf who looks like me can't win his love. Well, just wait and see. Cause
he can hear the bells.
Just hear them chiming.
He can hear the bells.
My temperature is climbing. I can't see my joy because I finally found a man I've been missing.
Just keep it ringing.